Hi everyone, so just a quick video to show you the scaled options for the rope climb. Okay, so a lot of the time the tendency is to get on the rope before you've even attempted these options. Can we ask you to make sure you've covered these before you attempt the rope climb? So, okay, first version, can we ask you to bend them knees, walk down, and stand back up. So that version's slightly easier because we're bending at the knees, which means we can use a bit more leg power there, all right? From there, we're trying to demonstrate that you can hang from the rope. And even better than that, the next stage, get them knees to elbow, okay? So scaled option one. That one with a bit more speed, okay? So give that a go. If you can do that, you're ready for that next option. So, scale version two, this time, can you keep your legs straight, okay? So we're using a lot less leg power and more from the upper body. From there, rather than knees to elbow, we're gonna try your toes to roll. So them toes just kick the rope, all right? So that's version two, here it's with a bit more speed. Okay, so once you can demonstrate that movement there, you're ready for the next stage of the rope climb.